Streetsboro police say behind the wheel of this green Cadillac is Tina Smart. The woman patrolman Stanley Sledlecki is about to pull over. He says it didn't take long for him to spot the 48-year-old.
Oh my God.
I was concerned. I thought she was going to hit another car. I thought maybe it was a medical emergency. Maybe it was someone elderly going into diabetic shock. Something along those lines. I didn't initially suspect the drunk.
Sledlecki caught the whole thing on his dash cam. It all started around 5:30 on Monday. He says he first pulls her over, then starts asking questions.
How long have you been drinking today, man?
According to the breathalyzer she eventually took, Smart was nearly 5 times the legal limit. She blew a .384.
Pretty strong odor of alcoholic beverage coming from inside the vehicle. The woman's speech was really slurred. It was really thick. Her eyes were dilated. On top of all that, the woman told me that she was drunk. She said, I'm really wasted. I shouldn't be driving. I said, oh, okay.
Smart tried to attempt a couple of field sobriety tests, but police say she didn't do too well.
We want to pull over, okay? You see the tip of the pen with your eyes?
The whole time she's telling me I can't do it, and we're more concerned about her not falling over, getting hurt.
Come to find out, this wasn't Smart's first run-in with the law. She's actually had 5 OVIs over the past 20 years.
Her most recent 2 were also felony OVIs out of Summit County, and then her previous 3 were misdemeanor OVIs out of Portage County.
Even with those other convictions, Sledlecki says she still has a valid driver's license.
I consider it a win that nobody's hurt. And she's off the road, and right now she's not in a manner to get back behind the wheel anytime soon.
In Streetsboro, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News. Is that the owner?